What's going on, guys? It's Fox 5 or Side Nebula back with another video, and today is going to be my airsoft loadout. My primary that I use is the Krytac Gen 1 in black. I run a replica ACOG sight on top. It doesn't have any magnification, just a red dot. Flip up G&G iron sight in the front in case the battery dies. Two rail covers up in front for that C-clamp grip, and a foregrip. I run KWA mid-cap 120s. They're really good. They fit really well in the Krytac, and they feed great. My sidearm is going to be the Elite Force 1911 TAC. It's really good, reliable. CO2 hasn't not done its job yet. So this is my helmet setup. I run Lancer Tactical goggles up top and just a regular little fast helmet. I modified a mesh mask so the clips or the helmet go on it and it doesn't go in the back. So you just clip it in on either side and you're ready to go. I run multicam, obviously, as you can see. Not real Kry, obviously, but replica, same type of thing, knee pads. Built-in knee pads are always great. I have, on my plate carrier, I run Cyclone Burst XL grenades. They're an impact grenade, so you throw it and it goes off once it hits something hard. This custom grenade holder is 3D printed, and you just tie the pin to it so you don't lose it. Put it in, and go over the top, and then it's secure. This is my radio pouch. I run a small Motorola radio in there. Communication purposes with my team and stuff. I run a dump pouch. Those dump pouches are always useful. I store gloves, magazines, just whatever in there. You're shooting, mag out, reload. Really easy. Dump pouches are amazing. You just throw whatever you need in there. Easy to get out. I'm running an Elite Force dead rag, so whenever you get shot, you're out of the game, you're dead, you just pull this, and then hopefully people won't shoot you anymore. In the back, I have Molly Dawn backpack. It's normally a one strap where you just go around, but in it I have a hydration bladder that I run along the side, so I can easily just unvelcro this, get a drink of water. It's also great, I can throw extra mags in there if I need to. Usually run high caps in there just in case me or any of my teammates on the field need an extra mag. I can just pass those out. These are the gloves that I normally run on the field. They're Oakleys. They're great because they give you a lot of knuckle protection. If you get shot right here, it doesn't really hurt. But, like, if you get shot normally in the hand, it hurts a lot, right? One of the worst places besides, like, the neck, ear, and nose to get shot. I do have this set of Mechanics gloves and multicam on the side of my plate carrier. here just in case I, you know, forget these back at the staging area. Don't want to run them because they get really hot. I always have these ready just in case, you know, we're walking out, we get to the field and oh, I forgot my gloves. Always great to have backups.